What's up, Rhino Gang? We're back with another build. This one's going to be for a Jeep Rubicon. I believe it's a 2021 or 2022. It's nice, that's for sure. The clients, they definitely requested to be in a YouTube video for it. They wanted to see the build. So they also have car pages on Instagram that they love cars. They love Mopar, stuff like that. So I'm going to tag them down below so y'all can go follow their pages, their Instagram. It's a husband and a wife, and they're doing their thing. They got nice cars, and they like to fix them up. So this is the first time I'm able to work on one of them. So I'm basically show y'all what the car looks like and then get into the build. All right, so this is the whip. Jeep Rubicon. They've already put the nice wheels on it. Car comes from the dealer, just ridiculous, man. This car is, it's actually run on diesel. He was telling me all the details about it, and man, this thing is nice. So what we're gonna do for the install is gonna be 1 12-inch JL Audio TW3. We're going with a little bit slimmer speaker in the back, so that way we can keep some of the space back here. She says she does like to use her trunk. So, that being said, I went with the, I recommended a slim speaker, so we're able to keep some space back here. Cut it down, you know, slim box, slim speaker, and then we're gonna go with a nice cover panel. Kind of been brainstorming, came up with an idea. Basically, y'all see what it looks like once I start building it. We got the, like I said, JL 12-inch TW3. We got the JD500 one. And then, you know, obviously the amp kit. So first things first, I'm gonna start off by running the wires for the amp, get my measurements for the sub box. Once I do that, get the box in there, see how that's fitting, see how everything's sounding, and then I'll get to the cover panel. Drilled out this plastic. Now we're putting some loom on this wire, so it looks nice and factory. Won't be able to really tell once we get done wiring it up. So I'll show y'all what it looks like once we get it ran. Got the wire down in the grommet, cut the hole out. Used up. Gotta tighten up the wire and make sure it's secure, but for now we just gotta run it right there until we get everything mounted, connected to the amp. Got pops over here helping me with the wire while I work on the speaker box. Alright, we got the mast on this box build. It's going to be 6.5 inches deep, 30 inches wide, 16.5 inches tall. Our opening is going to be about 2.5 inches by 26 inches long. It's going to give us about 32 inches. So, about to cut this up. Box going. So once I get the box going, we'll put the cover panel on it. Do a little bit extra, add some glass on it, lights. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. the amp, I had to tap into the factory speaker subwoofer to get a signal for the RCAs. Got the RCAs ran. So yeah, basically the amp's got to tap into a remote with power. I already got the power, got the ground. Box is built. Stay tuned. Right. Got the speaker box built. Test fit the speaker. It's in there nice and snug. We got the port right here. Still going. I'm about to sand it up. And then after that, I'm going to start on the cover panel. So I'm going to blow all this off. See how it fits in the truck. So if you made it this far, like I said, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think.
Communication,
I know, trying to find something to match it.
I know I've got people out there, you know what? I understand. Okay, cool. But as far as that, I can meet that price.
Thank you. All righty. All right. Thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right, I'll see you
Wednesday. Okay. I'll call you.
Wednesday? Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Is this the one you checked right here?
Yeah, the dark toast.
Is it kind of?
That's right, it looks kind of off, man. It's way too light.
Yeah.
They've been in Austin. They've been in.
Is that the beach one? Yeah.
Trying to find something to match it. All right, gang, y'all see this weather out here, man, doing me bad. I'm trying to get the build done. Houston weather, man, it could be cold in the morning, hot in the evening, in the afternoon, freezing at night. That's just how it is out here, so we got to work what we got. But right now, built the box, it's ported up here, 32 hertz, shallow mount, 12-inch J-Audio TW3. This is the top trim. I'm going to drop another panel down here, and y'all going to see what I'm going to do with that. But once I do that, you already gonna know it is something different. It's gonna be looking good. And I also got the plexiglass that I'm gonna do with it. You know, it's kind of like my signature thing. I gotta make it glow, gotta make it light up. They said do my thing, so that's what I'm gonna do. I've been looking for some fabric to match this. This being such a new car, it's super hard. I've been to like a couple fabric shops. I got a couple more that I'm gonna try because I really want to make possibly the front of this that same color, and then the outside I'm gonna do it in a black vinyl, just make it, you know, have a little bit of contrast. And then like I said, the lights are gonna go around it. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna do when I do it for the front panel, the beauty panel. But the next step, I'll probably hook up the sub, test it out. I know it's gonna be banging. I do my measurements, I take my time with the specs, and that's another thing that I do that I really take pride in, just trying to get the right specs for the speaker. So that way, everything's sounding good. It's not just a box thrown in there randomly. You know, when a client comes to you and they want quality sound, quality looks, all that, like, that's my goal, to make them happy and feel that no matter how long it took, no matter what, they actually are happy with what they, you know, they get. So like I said, we're working. It's drizzling and raining out here. It's starting to get cold, but hey, build must go on. So that's what we're doing. Stay tuned. And also, if you're, you know, of course, if you already been rocking with me, I appreciate it. Let me know down in the comments You know, like the video. If you sub, let me know. I'll sub back. And if you're new to the channel, also just like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Why not? I appreciate everybody out there watching my videos, staying true to the gang, Rhino Gang. So stay tuned. We're gonna have something coming up right after this. Also, Durango Diva. Go follow on IG. Coldest Durango out. Rap by PG Nola. It's bagged. I did the system on this one. My boy DGK did the lights. Might be locked. Nope, not locked. Y'all get to see it. Bagged up. Custom enclosure that I did on it. She came back because the bass was just knocking this piece of loose. So the idea that I had originally to secure it, I just gotta adjust it. That's the only thing. Got the roses inside. Mirror effect. Knocking. But, you know, matches her interior. She got the whole thing on this one. Go check her out on IG. Durango Diva. Killing the game. This design we came up with, trying to match the grill a little bit. Cut it out, router it. Add some plexiglass so it'll be lit up. Y'all can see I'm out here busting the sweat. It's hot out here. I don't know what's up with this weather. It's cold, rainy, hot. Houston, man. But we're out here getting it done, grinding, trying to knock this build out. I'm about to start cutting the plexiglass for it. And then, yeah, just keep going on to the next. I got a good idea that I'm going to do with this. My dad is helping me kind of brainstorm. We always come up with some pretty good ideas, and then, of course, you know what I'm saying? I get to work my magic with this wood, so stay tuned.
Money, baby.
Also, don't wear eye protection. Oh my God. As you can see, I've been grinding. This is what we came up with. Routed the inner edges, make it look smooth. I'm trying to come up with a design up here. This is kind of what I came up with. I'm gonna route this as well. I just want to get it cut out so that way I can put it in the truck, kind of see what it's gonna look like. I've already got all the glass. It goes on the back. Got all this cut out. It goes on the other side, but get the picture. If not, you'll see it later when I finish. But stay tuned. Once I get this cut out, I'm gonna put it in there. That way you can see what it's gonna look like. Have an idea of this master plan that's going down. You heard me? Boom. Hopefully y'all can see what I'm doing now. We got the grill, headlights. We're gonna have client's name in here. I think it's gonna be a peach with the crown. Gotta fill in this with another board. Gonna make it look kind of 3D. So that way the gaps are filled in. Box is ported over here to the side. So that's what we're looking like right now.
My son did good. I told him to do that. Real good artwork.
Hey, this is 4K, huh?
Good job, man. Real.
You're looking real bad in 4K. Hey,
like and subscribe for my son.
Nigga DeMarcus, boy, is a bozo.
Hey, your mother.
Yeah, the mom's a rat. Nah, but yeah, that's what we're looking like right now, man, so. Got a little bit more woodwork to do, bond those, routing, and then I'm basically gonna start wrapping everything up. Ooh, yes, sir. That looks pretty dope. Ain't gonna lie to you, my boy.
Pull up with Gary Paper like I'm Devin Booker, number net. Told the mama I ain't trying to smash y'all, so I want number net. Told the phone that I ain't got the most.
Clean bass. Didn't want too much rattle, so.
Let's get it. Okay.
I don't know if you can tell from the video, but it's bumping pretty good. Nice ported box. 112-inch TW3 JL Audio with the JL Audio 500/1. Fog lights. We already did the underglow. Headlights next. Working on the fog lights right now. Marking on the Jeep. Putting it all together. Got to sand all these down. Snoring like them. That's what we got so far. Looking good to me. Need to wrap it, put the box and the wires back together.
Boy, SZA said he changing the oil with his.
What that boy say? Man, y'all just let that fat bitch come and jump on me. Just sitting there watching. Come on, baby D. Hey, get back. All right.
Rocky, come here. Get over here. Hey.
Oh, shit. Look at this guy.
Oh, let him off. Let him out the cage. Let... No. Yeah. Y'all got them all locked up and probably ain't fed them.
Dog, they'll probably go a whole day leaving that man like that.
Negative, boss.
A whole day, fam.
Get here, take them for a walk. Look, now he's eating your money. Look, he's taking the card out. Look. Oh.
Get. Go. No. Get back. No.
Almost done. Finally. We'll be leaving today. All right, the build is finally done. Clients are here for pickup. That's what we came up with.
Man, they look good.
So, got a name on there. This is the lady's Jeep. Riding clean, sounding good now. Got the lights going. Let me see, where's the remote? Y'all the remote? For the lights, I think it's over there. I'm gonna try to change it real quick. But yeah, let me get the remote so we can